Hi, I'm Dr. Suresh. I'm a consulting senior homeopathic doctor practicing here in Indiranagar. Psoriasis is a basically chronic skin disorder. It is diagnosed from medical history, that is presenting history and family history and past history of illness. Next, the physical examination becomes a very important point in diagnosing psoriasis, that we need to examine his skin condition, spread of the lesion, type of the lesions and type of the scaling, and hairs, nails, scalp, joints, etc. In some cases, to identify the type of psoriasis, we may have to do x-ray of the joints and we may have to do biopsy to find out the exact type of psoriasis. Well, in some cases, we may have to do certain blood tests too, and to rule out certain other skin disorders.